I just pulled up Copilot and I'm being prompted here in the corner to supercharge my AI experience. So what is Copilot Pro? Let's find out. So let's just click on Get Copilot Pro and see what the signup process is all about. All right, so from the very beginning, this is what it's showing me. What's included? Faster performance and priority access to GPT-4 and GPT-4 Turbo during peak times. Copilot in Microsoft 365 apps. That's Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneNote. As long as I have a Microsoft 365 personal or family subscription already. And faster AI image creation with 100 boosts per day with Designer. All right. So the price here, $20 per month as this pro grade subscription. Let's go ahead and subscribe. Thank you for subscribing to Microsoft Copilot Pro. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, first thing I notice, small change, but right at the top, it now says Copilot Pro. So it's a good confirmation to know that it worked. I'm signed up. Now let's see what it can do. So if I scroll down here, I see that where it was precise, balanced, and creative before, now it's calling out the fact that it's using GPT-4 for precise and creative. So I can even use GPT-4 Turbo under creative. Let's try GPT-4 Turbo. I don't know what to search for, so I'll take one of these. Why are flamingos pink? Click. Oh, there's some speed. Okay, I see why it's called Turbo. Wow, that just fills right in. That was incredible. Okay, well, let's try something maybe a bit more complicated. Let's do something like create a comparison table that shows the difference between a bobcat and a mountain lion, please. Okay, this is the kind of search that will really stress the, holy moly, look at it go. I'm speechless. This must be what GPT-4 Turbo means, because we did not speed up this video. This is exactly how fast it's going right here in front of me. It's done. And they created a formatted table I can export to Excel immediately, edit right in Excel. So Copilot is certainly now much faster with text results, but let's try going to bing.com/create and challenge it with a complicated prompt for an image. Okay, a man wearing glasses looking into a camera while he explains AI to an audience. Create. I hope it gives me good hair. Okay, that was it. So that was using one of my boosts. So I saw that my boost count has gone down by one, and that was really, really quick. And I have four different options, all really nice. I love, yep, my hair is an improvement in all four options. Thanks. So that's some of the benefits of Copilot Pro using text conversations, using image creation, but I'm actually more interested in what happens when I like launch Word. Let's see here, just do a blank Word document. Hey, 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 look at this. I can even reference my own files. Okay, I can reference a file. I can, oh, draft with Copilot. Describe what you'd like to write. A book report about the Phantom Tollbooth. Generate. And now here comes my outline. So now that it's stopped creating that quick little summary, it's prompting me for more right here within Word. Do I want to keep it? Do I want to make it more formal? I want to maybe like say, provide some prompts for me to continue writing it myself. Okay, so this is much more engaging for someone who's actually wants an assistant along the way. It's prompting me now to compare and contrast Milo's character at the beginning, at the end. Choose one of the characters that they encounter throughout the journey. So this is perfect. I'm able to tailor this as I'm using Word. Now let's take a look at PowerPoint. And let's actually open up PowerPoint on the web to see if we can still get this Copilot Pro features there. So I do a new blank presentation and I see here, yep, under the home tab and the ribbon, a Copilot button. Create a presentation. Oh boy, here we go. About the differences between bobcats and, let's just go lions. 5 slides, please. Okay, just think about what I'm doing here. I'm just asking my computer to create a presentation from scratch, from a text prompt. I've given it some basic information about topics that's comparing the differences and that I need 5 slides. And I'm just waiting for this consultant here, this pro. Holy moly. Look at this, it even gave me a video for my first slide of a cat. Wait, I wonder if I hit notes. Look at this, there's even slide notes here for me as the speaker or presenter to reference as I go through. Whoa! Can you replace the image on this slide with one of a house cat? Oh, it looks like it. Whoa! It can actually change the images while I'm using this. So if I hit designer now, I'm looking at my slides that were created by Copilot, and I can change how these slides look. I can give it completely different look and feel, completely different tone, completely different structure and format, and do that for all of this. And it all just started from me asking Copilot to create a presentation. And here I'm off to the races. So who is Copilot Pro really for? Well, honestly, as it says right here, it's for anyone looking for accelerated performance and functionality. As you saw, it's priority access to GPT-4 and GPT-4 Turbo. It's accessing Copilot features in your Microsoft 365 apps, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook. And you're creating images with faster boosts, 100 boosts per day, in fact. So if you're serious about AI and serious about Copilot, then you should get serious about Copilot Pro.